go to sleep?
When I go to sleep, it's just normal. I just try to fall asleep.
Now, you're laying down, aren't you?
Yeah, I do. But I sleep to the side. I'm a natural side sleeper. At Yawmore Bank and Depot, this is one of only two low floor bus models operated by your depot. The other one's the Mercedes. You ever driven them before?
Yeah, we've got Mercedes Benz as well.
Yes.
How do you know that?
Fleet lists. There's a website called Fleet List. It's operated by like say, a group of bus enthusiasts, and so it's like a.
Bus
buses search.
We've got three buses from Norbank, three different types of buses.
I was referring to the low floors.
Yeah, no, two different types of. Buses. There's actually still three different types of low floor buses.
I meant the make, like say Scania.
Scania and Mercedes-Benz.
Yeah.
Over at Smithfield, they've got MANs and
yes.
Volvos.
Ah, yes. The MANs, they're my favourites.
And then the Boxall Park depot.
Yeah.
They've got Volvos.
Yeah. And the Mercedes.
Three or four different types of buses over there.
Yeah, they got all the old ones from the old companies. Yeah.
Thank you. chaser. These are the diesels, but they call them train chasers.
Yeah.
He takes photographs of trains, he goes and sees trains. Nice. He's got model trains. He likes his trains.
I know for a fact that all drivers like you with this company are permitted to use the two-way radio while driving, but seeing from your minor physical handicap, like say you look like you're not in a position to do so unless you pull over, right?
Yeah, exactly. That's what they say. By law, we can use the two-way radio while driving.
the logic.
By law we can. By law we can. The police give you such a strange look when you got the headset to your head.
Yeah, because
it looks like
an
old school phone.
Yeah. I prefer the handset over the transceiver, because with the handset, only you, the driver, can hear the incoming radio chatter.
Yeah.
Hello.
Have a three radio stations.
Channels?
We only have two now, but three.
Ah, yes.
Yes.
just where I was.
Yep.
To go deep.
Yeah, 805 on the opposite side of the road. Off.
From what the operator said is, you know, but.